Okay, hey guys, what's up? It's me, Mr. Strike Gaming. Weird name for me to be saying for a long time. But, today I'm gonna be playing Uncharted 4, just a playthrough. I haven't played this game in a long time, so it's gonna be like a new game. Sort of, like, I've already played through it, I already know what I need to do, I already know where I need to go. And so this is going to be a real quick series. I'm going to try to buzz through this real fast. Each one is going to be 15, 20 minutes each. Probably 30 even once in a while. Just until I get to a good stopping point every once in a while. And yeah, I'm going to be playing these. So yeah, let's get into it. Story mode. New game. We are going to play. I'm going to fix my camera. New save data. Smells like sausage. Oh. Loading, loading, loading. Wait, is subtitles on? Options. Display, maybe. No audio. No, not. Wait. Oh, crap, I can't remember where it is. Accessibility? Subtitles on. Alright. I'm a man of fortune and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. Let me turn this up. Everything's all the way up. All right. I just skipped the cinematics. I'm sorry. I'm trying to make this a real short series. If it really matters, this will just if you've never seen this before, don't watch mine because I'm going to be skipping most of the cinematics. So yeah, so I'm just going to be skipping a lot of them. Loading screen takes an hour. And of course it gets stuck on 99. It's gonna take an hour. Might as well be able to sleep during this thing. Okay, here we go.
Keep heading towards you. I'll try to hold him off. Ah, shit! Here they come! They got smaller boats! Ram them! Got it! Hey, assholes! Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure! keep at bay. You took him out. Down you go.
I guess. Jeez.
Big boat. Big boat. Drop in line!
I see him!
Keep heading towards the island! Don't let him get in front of you!
Is the aim assist on? Options. Probably accessibility. No. Okay.
Nathan, what are we going to do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving.
Oh, skip it. Wait, frick, but every time I skip, I have to see a loading screen. Oh, never mind.
I see you. Up and around we go. Whoa!
Right.
Too slippery.
Hitting the wrong buttons.
Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Is every nun, like, named Sister Catherine? But, like, it's funny. Because in, like, every movie, every, like, play, there's always a Sister Catherine. There's something in my teeth.
Gotta get to that window. Move it, sister. Nathan, you're in big trouble.
I thought I was safe.
Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father.
Okay, I don't care about Sheriff Factory. That was the worst timing ever. I don't know where he learns these skills, though. Like, this is dope. Like, it has to be from this. Goes around, dips down, goes up.
Almost there.
It's in the family.
Sam.
Watch your back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
I'll do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
Yep, Skip, come on.
Nice jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand.
Shit, light. The sister's feeding you enough. The place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh. I remember those.
I'm not Catholic, so I have no idea.
How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah. I don't need the guilt. This way. We're getting there. That was easy.
Move, Sam.
Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me.
Watch this.
Whoa.
Now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Forever.
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
That'd be awesome if we could be able to see, like, Sam's story after, like, after the end. Or, that would be dope. But we get to see them better, so, yeah.
So, what you been up to?
Working, mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently, off again.
I love their just like regular conversations while they're like jumping off.
Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa, whoa. Hey, just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan.
I got this, Sam. Don't worry. Don't worry, Sam. I got this.
I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me.
I really wonder who played the voice of young Nathan.
Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Hey, through here.
Right behind you.
Somebody's racing outside. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but somebody's racing.
Hey, there's a jump coming up.
Okay.
If I try to climb the roof like this, I get caught so easily.
Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. You ready, Tarzan?
But we gotta go first. Okay, we're good.
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead.
No guts, no glory!
Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad. You ever been up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
I love how unsure, but sure he is.
You wait here, and you watch me. Your turn.
Okay. You got this. You got this, Nate.
All right, go ahead. Just don't overthink it.
Oh, crap!
I gotcha! Come on.
I love how they're both like... Oh, that was so hard. But Nate does it first try, and Sam, like, almost dies. I mean,
here,
other way
around. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, okay. Nathan.
Here.
Okay.
I don't get how he jumps that far. Because let's be realistic, he hasn't jumped that far. To get there.
Just like that, we're out.
All right.
Check it out.
Huh?
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
I have no idea what they're talking about.
Where'd you lift
it
from?
Whoa. Motorcycles.
That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt...
All right, let's get this.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
I'm not going to translate because I can't translate that fast.
You're going to have to do it better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
¡Golpéalo!
Tú lo empezaste, pero...
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡Bravo! ¡Mata a este gringo!
A ver cómo te sales de esto.
¡Elimínalo!
¿Qué tal esto?
¡Dale la cara!
¡Asshole, let go of me!
¡Agárrenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Derrota ese gringo, amigo!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡A él!
¡Está!
I got you now.
¡Derríbalo! ¡Sí, Gustavo!
¡Vuelve ahí! ¡Rómpele la cara!
¡Quieres comprometerte con nosotros! Ahora sí, pendejo.
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Te vas a arrepentir!
¡Rompe el cráneo, amigo!
¡Shit! ¡Me voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Escapa con todos! ¡Regresen los estantes!
¡Cállate, idiota! ¡Suéltame!
Hey, we weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough.
I love how we just roast the dude for being short. I do that all the time. You know. Really short.
Get up.
Hey. And I was having a great dream, too. Hey, hey, hey. All right, easy.
Ah. Easy.
All right, cálmate.
Por favor, no me dejes allá dentro de nuevo.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
hey,
mostraré cuando regreses.
Vargas, déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos
atrás.
De él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey, tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I do speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí, pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
Por favor, para.
No, no. Not that way.
Oh, all right.
After you.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go, lad.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Here we are.
Take these cuffs off, or what?
National treasure of the Caribbean.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck up for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
Read it, you fat scrap. Oh, skip it. After I go into the tower, I'm gonna...
Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hit it just over there. Under the work table. By the crates.
I can't remember.
There we go, piece of cake.
Grabs his stuff.
Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick.
What the frick?
Here we go.
Jeez. I just played this like I'm just barely playing it. And I just barely learned how to do the mechanic of throwing grappling hook, and I still can't throw it. Make and break. Everybody's made that joke.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Wait, where the frick? Oh. Alright. I remember this. What the frick? Oh, right.
Now, gotta find the highest cell. Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to? I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here.
Surprised these stairs haven't broken.
All right, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
This would be awesome. Like, just to go tour this place if it was safe. But not to do all of this, what, like, he's gonna.
Oh man, Sam is missing out.
I have a fear of ice.
Here we go.
Fear of drowning.
Burns his cell.
What?
Cell? Yep. More like a suite.
But okay. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Where to begin?
Alright, I'm gonna leave it here.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something.
This has been fun for me playing it over again. I really like it. I'm gonna be doing more episodes. So leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that dumb crap. But yeah, see you guys in the next video.